A Russian soldier named Andrei Kravtsov, who destroyed a German-made Leopard tank in Ukraine, has been awarded approximately $12,000. Previously, Russia had disclosed that over 10,000 soldiers received bonuses for destroying Ukrainian weapons supplied by West.